KAUST Core Labs and Research Infrastructure offers the university and Saudi Arabia's research community cutting-edge technologies, expertise, state-of-the-art facilities, and a wide range of training. Now let's explore the core. The Bioscience Core Lab provides cutting-edge genomics, proteomics, and bioinformatics facilities, training, and services. We not only support research at KAUST, but we also collaborate with in-kingdom universities, hospitals, health authorities, and companies to perform important analysis and provide consultations for them. Our facilities provide a one-stop shop for knowledge and capabilities covering many areas, including Sanger, next-generation and third-generation sequencing, single-cell analysis, FACS, and proteomics and protein expression and bioinformatics. We offer expertise ranging from project planning, experimental design, sample preparation, instrumentation, sequencing and mass spectrometry analysis, and downstream data analysis. We are also the only PacBio certified service provider for third generation sequencing in the Gulf region. We established a method for studying peptide glycosylation in relation to MERS-CoV, a species of coronavirus that infects humans. We also held the first next-generation sequencing user meeting in the kingdom, which fostered collaboration with Saudi universities. Our team contributed to several human sequencing projects with Saudi Arabia's national healthcare authorities and KAUST's Computational Bioscience Research Center. We worked with a Saudi biotech company in the characterization of antibodies and sequenced COVID-19 viruses using both next-generation and third-generation sequencing. In our organization, we take great pride in creating an inspiring environment where researchers are able to achieve their goals, furthering the scientific ambitions of KAUST and Saudi Arabia.